Hey guys, this is
Katie
and Moi, and we're back. We look stink.
Yeah.
I tried to guess to look good, but you know what? If we're perfecting ourselves, it's just not us, because when we home, we'll just be what? We'll just be chilling, right?
Yeah.
So today we're gonna basically do like a question and answering segment, since we haven't been okay. Stop with that, because we're done against this dog. With this dog,
another dog.
No, the dog barking.
Oh.
Anyways, yeah, we've been gone for a while because we moved back to where. We moved back
to grandma house.
Where grandma live?
To St. Croix.
Okay.
And so, now I'm gonna say that.
Oh. So we moved back to St. Croix and we have an addition to the family.
And our big house is broken. Mm. Because of the flood. The big flood from
Hurricane. That was years ago. That was that one over there. But anyway.
Seriously?
We have an addition. I had a baby boy. Okay, this is our big sister. So what we're gonna do is a question and answering. Let me eat it. So we're gonna do a question and answering. I've requested for some questions on my social media accounts. So we're gonna answer these questions. Dude, my eyebrows look stink.
Mine
too. So the first question, I'm gonna do the first question. How does it feel to be a mom of two? It is. If the dog don't shut up. Okay. It is really cool. At first, I was a bit intimidated because, like, she alone is crazy. So I was thinking, like, with two children, it would have probably been so hard. But it's really not, especially since I have so much help for, like, my family and stuff. It's really not. But I enjoy having two kids. I'm so happy that I have a boy and a girl. They are amazing. I love them so, 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 so much. And, yeah.
And I'm going to get to the beach with us. Oh, yeah.
Yeah. So, just... Having a both of them is just so much fun. Okay. Next question. How does it feel being a big sister, Kaylee?
Good.
That's how you ask it? Like, how come it's good? Why is it good?
Because I don't hold my brother every time.
Okay. All right. That's her question. I mean, that's her answer. Oh, my God. It's going to be so whack, but whatever. Okay, so my second question is, what's the hardest part about being a mother? The hardest part about being a mother is not taking time for myself. You know, as a mother, you always feel like, me, I always have the baby, I always have this, I always have that. Take some time for yourself, because you don't go crazy, for real. Just take some time for yourself, do some self-care, do some self-love. You see how I look? I've been neglecting myself. So take time out for yourself, because you really need that little piece of sanity and, you know, booster of making you feel beautiful and confident and all those stuff.
Daddy, look at my tongue.
So, Kaylee, next question. Do you enjoy changing your brother's diaper? How come?
Because the last time we make a video of changing my brother when he cuckoo, and then I got cuckoo in my
hand. Yeah, cuckoo in your hand.
I do not have cuckoo on my hand. I washed it.
Okay. Am I thinking about having more kids? I definitely want at least. Why I keep looking like I have a missing side teeth?
Yeah, I have a missing.
My side teeth is not missing, okay? I have baby shark doo-doo-doo teeth, but
I like my teeth.
They're missing. Yeah, baby shark teeth too. I have. Anyways, yes, I want one more, and I hope that and I hope that it's a boy, because I only want one girl. I only want one princess. But yeah, I want one more. Bae want 5-8 more. He's tripping. But I only want one more. Okay, Katie. Do you want any more siblings? Do you want another brother? Do you want a sister? And how much more, how much of them do you want?
I want two. I want a baby brother and a baby sister.
Like breastfeeding, and why? It's a love hate to breastfeeding. Like when he is on the boobs and he's drinking and we're bonding, it's good. And the thought of being able to like supply food for my son is really amazing. But it's like a second time. Okay. It's like a second job. It's a lot of work. It's a lot of work. If y'all want me to go more in depth, just comment down below. And you know, I would do a video on that.
The subscribe button.
How did we forget to tell them? If you are not a subscriber, subscribe, like, share, all the good stuff. Okay, we don't forget how to do all of it. So I work with us. Your next question: how would you describe mommy?
Pretty.
Mm-hmm. What else?
Yeah. And
am I a good mommy? Say it.
You're a good mommy.
Why am I a good mommy? How am I a good mommy?
Because you don't make videos with me.
Bruh.
And the next answer is, how much do you like being a mommy?
Oh my gosh, that's a very good question. How can you read? But I'll answer that question even though it's not one of the questions. What's the question again?
Huh?
What's the question again?
How do you like being a mommy?
I done say it already at the beginning. I love it.
Oh.
I love it. I can't picture life without being a mommy.
And how do you love your kids?
I love my kids so much. And, infinity and beyond.
And where do you like to bring them?
Home.
My mommy did give me a new beach that I can stand up super deep. And Siobhan did go to a beach with me super deep, but I cannot drown. My head was still up in the car, and I was kicking my feet so I can swim to Siobhan.
I actually can't pronounce S. Mom, I don't know why.
And guys, Nala, come with me.
Okay, this is YouTube. Okay, let's get back to what we you know. Okay, don't get distracted. All right. Okay, how do I share love and affection equally with my kids? I think it's easy for me because they're the same age group. They're both needy and everything. So you know, I tend to both of them equally. I work with them together. If I bathe Katie, I bathe him. If I'm gonna feed him, I feed Kaylee. I also let Kaylee help. You know, just to feel involved and not like she's not forgotten, you know. Last question for you, Kaylee. What do you love about your brother?
Because when I take home my brother, he just smile.
I think because we look so stink is what bothering me. So we're gonna try again in another video to look cute, to look nice, and everything like that, right, Kaylee? Kay and I are back, like we never left.
But I want to say a question for you guys.
Okay.
Let's do it. So I'm gonna say a carry toy for you guys, but do not be cowed. If you want to be cowed, snuggle me, okay? Once upon a time, there is a little girl alone in the dark. The lights are all off, and then it was nighttime. And then who is sitting on the sand by herself. And then, who was gonna find her home? And then, I'm talking that to your eyeballs.
Are you done?
No.
All right, guys, and that's it.
No.
Like, comment, share, and subscribe. I'm gonna let you do a story time another day for the people, okay? This is just not the story time day. She talks so much, guys, so please bear with her. She's a chatterbox. Tell them bye, guys. Tell them like, comment, all of this stuff.
Like, comment, and subscribe. Let us see my beautiful face.
Peace.
Yeah, I wanna do it.
Okay.
Peace.